Why is it that the human eye sees more shades of green than any other colour?
Humans slowly developed the ability to see more shades of green than any other colour to better detect food sources, find poisonous plants, and avoid predators. The retina is at the back of your eye and it has photoreceptors, or light-sensitive cells, called rods and cones. When you look at something, light hits the retina, then rods and cones send electrical signals to your brain along the optic nerve. The brain then uses these signals to understand what you're seeing. It is believed that humans have three types of cone cells in their eyes, red, blue, and green, which detect distinct colours of light, and even though there are more red cones in our eyes, greens are detected way more. But why? Well, this may be because the white light from the sun is mostly light in the green range of the spectrum, and with the combined action of rods and cones working together, this may be why what we see in the bright light of day might be recognised by our brains as lots of shades of green.
And although science calls them red, green, blue cones, that may not be entirely accurate. You see, we have one in the blue region and two in the yellow region.
So we have one cone that's really sensitive to greenish yellow, one that's really sensitive to reddish yellow, and a blue one that's slightly sensitive to green as well. And with so many cones that are picking up greenish wavelength, our brains will pick up lots of shades of green. This means we can detect a wider range of green shades than any other colour. Isn't it fascinating how evolution has shaped our ability to see the world around us?